News on the drought watch tonight is now looking like there is a better chance things could be getting wetter in New Mexico. First Alert meteorologist Byron Morton explains why.
It's something the First Alert weather team's been telling you for months.
We get the warming of the waters in the equatorial portion of the Pacific.
And now it's looking more and more likely that an El Nino is going to happen.
Upward of 70%, 70-80% now, if not greater.
The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration issues alerts when El Ninos threaten.
And that warm tongue's coming up to the surface.
What's the big deal about El Ninos? Well, they change our weather drastically, typically bringing big rains and snows to New Mexico. This one could do the same thing.
The near average to above average snowpack.
And while we'll all look forward to that higher snowpack for our mountains in the upcoming winter and spring, Andrew says we could be having some good news even sooner than we think.
Things are looking good for the monsoon.
That's because an early start to El Nino would mean a lot more moisture in the air. That moist air gets drawn up into New Mexico.
You could argue that it's going to be a drought breaker in terms of some of the smaller reservoirs.
But for those larger reservoirs, like Elephant Butte, it will likely take several years of rain and snow to bust the drought. At least we can say it appears we're headed in the right direction.
Things are looking up, that's for sure.
On the Drought Watch, Byron Morton, KOAT, Action 7 News.